This is a known good ICM. You can see it turning the signal on and off to the coil. Now we're going to hook up the one where we believe the ICM is bad.
Do it again? Same, because trig.
Okay, so let's get the bad one now. This is all that's disconnected.
Sorry. Popped it off.
This connection supplies power to the coil and also to the ICM. Testing, making sure the circuit's complete.
Nothing.
Okay. You get in.
Guys, close that door. Brent will have a cow.
Light stays on.
Let's close that door.